three languages. It's very quiet. The Pope is actually speaking.
Altri gruppi di fedeli dalle seguenti città e diocesi: Milano, Massa Carrara, Santa Villa Fontana, Monte Albano Ionico. Un gruppo di unità sanitaria locale di Imola Bologna. Gruppi di emigrati italiani da Manchester, Inghilterra e dal Brasile.
Stati al corso internazionale di bioetica per sacerdoti e persone impegnate nella difesa della vita, organizzato dall'Ateneo Regina Apostolorum, dall'Istituto di Bioetica dell'Università Cattolica del Sacro Cuore. Possa questo corso, carissimi, aiutare tutti voi ad affrontare grandi sfide che oggi pongono alla bioetica col senso di responsabilità che il Vangelo della vita ispira e richiede. Sono lieto di accogliere inoltre Maria Santissima, serva obbediente del Signore. A voi.
This is where the Pope spoke from this morning. We are now in St. Peter's Basilica. You know what, Nat? There's a rumor that the Pope goes rollerblading in here at nighttime. Colosseum cat.
With a very crooked tail.
Now, all the tourists think that this gentleman is actually just here for show, but the real truth is he's been transported through time, doesn't know what's going on. He understands a bit of the language, but can't understand why it's so different. Someone came along and said, just stand here. That's what he's doing, he's standing. He'll be going back to his own time shortly. So did the gladiators ever get to see the light, daylight?
I don't know. Probably only right before they died.
Animals and gladiators in this part of the, underneath what would have been the arena floor.
Che dispiacere, come sono?
In italiano?
Che dispiacere, guarda, mi ha dato un dispiacere, che mo io ti devo salutare te.
Constantine Arch, near the Colosseum, built in the 1st century AD. So there's the plastic model of Rome. Up in the upper left-hand corner is the Constantine Arch. And that structure over there, which is in right in the middle where the fingers are, is this structure, the remains of it anyway, over there. That structure was the temple Heliogabalus. And this is part of the aqueduct of Claudius. Aqueduct Claudius. Just continue on in this direction. And there it is in plastic model. Palace of Septimius Severus. One indicated by number 27. Septimius Severus Baths, which is this structure here. Now in the center of the screen is the, say it, Matt, the Hippodrome of?
Domitian.
Domitian. Okay, and here it is. Antoninus Temple. Number 14, Aemilianus Basilica. Curia. The Curia is number 13. Number 12 is this structure here called the Septimus Servus Arch. So this is where the Senate sat, the Curia.